Today's saint stands as a contradiction that science is opposed to philosophy. Albertus Magnus was born in southwest Germany around the turn of the 12th century. After his youth, he was sent to study at the University of Padua, and in 1223 he joined the Dominican Order. Soon after, Albert was appointed professor of theology at several prominent universities. It was at the University of Paris where Albert encountered his most promising student, Thomas Aquinas. Although other students thought Thomas was as dumb as an ox, Albert would say, "You call him the dumb ox, but in his teaching, he will one day produce such a bellowing that it will be heard throughout the world." 7 centuries before John Paul II's encyclical, Fides et Ratio, Albert's life was an example of faith and reason. Albert lived a saintly life as a bishop for a time, but he was also an authority on physics, geography, astronomy, and chemistry. Albert was a maverick in his various branches of study, but came to adore God all the more, knowing he was their source. Albert was canonized in 1931 by Pope Pius XI and is one of the 36 doctors of the Church.